found the wretch who shall not be named, but in his heresy was loyal to his evil cause. The wretch adorned the doomslayer in a mighty armor, wrought in the forges of hell, impenetrable and unyielding, with sword and shield of adamantine strength. The doomslayer set to banishing all that were left unbroken by his savagery to the void.
Thank you.
as the mighty Titan fell, and dread engulfed the armies of Doom. The demon priests of the Blood Temples laid a trap to capture the scourge of hell, insatiable even by the vanquishing of the Great One. The Hell Walker sought prey in the tombs of the Blood Keep, and blinded by his fervor, the lure drew him in. The priests brought down the temple upon the Doomslayer, and in his defeat, entombed him in the cursed sarcophagus. The mark of the Doomslayer was burned upon his crypt, a warning to all of Hell that the terror within must never be freed. There he lies still and evermore in silent suffering.
Thank you.
must not reach the crucible.